Hi, I'm Dr. Mark Ginsburg, and I'd like to tell you a little bit about the human diaphragm. The human diaphragm is the muscle that separates the organs in the chest from the organs in the abdomen. But more importantly, is the primary muscle of breathing. Disorders of the human diaphragm lead to respiratory insufficiency, which usually presents itself as shortness of breath. At Columbia University Medical Center, we specialize in the diagnosis and the treatment of disorders of the human diaphragm.